my storage and like a little depotting that I did, kind of like a pallet form, but it works better for me. This is how I did my storage. What it is those Christmas balls that you put in during Christmas time instead of four. It works perfectly. I put in my eyeliner, mascara, and lipsticks. There, I see it. There are all my palettes. That's all my foundation and concealer. And little odds and ends. And then I have my little cards that people have sent to me. So I have that. And then this is what I was excited to show you guys. I had a palette, a book, and I put swatches too. And I put all my eyeshadows in here and glued them down. Put a little card in here. And this is like the best. I have glued them down and it works really good. Travel it. Stick it in. I mean, it's a wimpy container. You can get it for a buck. And all you gotta do is stick it in your bag and look at all those shadows you have. The next thing I'm going to show you is that I just got is the Sanglion's metal palette. Beautiful colors. This is Pop Rock, Glam Rock, The Wicked. Sorry, don't mind me, guys. I'm dealing with a cold. And then we got. Trying to get a good lighting. We got Heavy Metal, Rebel, and Rock On. And then we have Black Metal, Wild Thing, and Punk. There's only the one in that shade, which is the black one, but you can use some of these other shades as matte as well. So it kind of works, and you can use it for almost an all-over glam. But I will be posting some videos soon. I'm going to do some eye tutorials and stuff like that. I'm going to be posting up a video of how I clean my brushes. Wow, I got a sunburn today. So stay tuned for those, and give me some tips on what videos you want to see. Love you all. Bye.